got a Jerry curl. 13 and I got a relaxer. I was a source of so much laughter. At 15 when it all broke off. 18 and I went all natural. February 2002, I went on and did what I had to do. Because it was time to change my life, to become the woman that I am inside. 97 dreadlocks all gone. I looked in the mirror for the first time and saw that, hey, I am not my head. I am not this skin. I am not your expectations. No, no. I am not my head. I am not this skin. I am the soul that lives within.
Oh my God, is that pink? Why is her hair brown?
She must call herself Brown now.
I don't think I'll ever buy another cone. If it means I'll be pigeonholed. Here goes no matter what you do. Don't you wish that people did too? Black or pink or blue and green. Change is scary but worth it, believe me. Never really even gave it much thought. Sorry it's so important to y'all, but hey.
I am not my hair. I am not this skin. I am not your expectation, no.
Does the way I wear my hair make me a better person? Does the way I wear my hair make me a better friend? Oh,
short or long, no right or wrong. I am expressing my creativity. Breast cancer and chemotherapy took away her crown and glory.
She promised that if she was to survive, she would enjoy every day of her life. Oh.
On national television. Her diamond eyes are sparkling,
bald headed like a full moon shining, singing out to the whole wide world like, hey.